son graduates with, and I think he graduated before. He went on and led superintendent Stevens. D.G. Merle and him was big bell. D.G. just come and just liked to get kicked out, but he graduated.
What did they get?
I don't remember what they got in, what he got into it
about. I don't, there was.
Used to, though, if you, they spelled you 3 days, they took 5 points off for each day. You know, that'd be 15 points. You know. And they said you had to make, was it 70 or 75? It's a minimum of 70 at least. Yeah. Might have been 75. And you'd have to have a pretty good grade to take 15 points off of it and still passed, you know.
Pain over that.
The highest grade I made, I think, was my freshman year. Your factory authorized Chattanooga area dealer presents the now sales event drive of 23rd sales. After that, it got better. I wasn't really mean, I was just sneaking. I did things I shouldn't do. But you know, I don't remember a lot of drinking or anything like that. A lot of kids in school.
Oh, yeah, I'm better than I smoked. 2013 NASCAR Fantasy Live.